to tell you there, mate.
I'm just going to ask you a few questions about Frank, if that's all right.
And Frank, right? I love him. Or first met Frank in a dungeon there. Once in prison. In about 76. What happened? He just removed from, I think it was Chelmsford. Just bashed him to pieces. He just arrived there. And I was in a dungeon. What happened to me? I had a bit of a talk with a gunman. I dived on him. His telephone. You know, the wire and the telephone. Wrapped round his neck a few times. It was an accident. He was trying to do his work. Kept him on. He was a man of mine. That's when I forced my friend to sell the check.
But his kind of reputation has been bizarre as one of the sort of hardest men in the prison system of Wars.
Well, to put it this, when Lord Breed made prison today, 6'6", 20 stone. Frank can be a tiny man, but he's got the heart of a lion. Don't matter how big these people are on the muscles, they're never going to have the heart of a great man, ever.
Frank and yourself, you've spent a lot of time in solitary confinement. How do you cope?
Well, I've spent 27 years in prison. 24 years in isolation. I'm still in isolation.